Bonjour guys, it's me, the PlayStation Insider here, back with another video of Assassin's Creed Odyssey, and in this one we are going to continue with the main quest, and that is Snake in the Grass. So without further ado, let's begin. Phobos not available. Okay guys, and please be like level 14 or something, so it will be easier, way easier for you to complete this quest, because I'd earlier been there at the quest location to see like how strong those enemies are, and well, they are quite strong, I must say. Okay Phobos, time for you to come here now. What just happened? What is he doing here? No, really? What is he doing here? He shouldn't be here. See, he is strong.
Don't take it personally. Your mother is the one.
I really don't understand what the hell is this guy doing here, because this is not where he should be. Okay. Well, this may be because I visited the cave earlier, which he was in to assassinate him. Yeah, that may be so, because yeah, he shouldn't have been here.
Killing me is a mistake.
Trusting you on Kefalonia was a mistake.
I am the reason you left that island alive. The cult wanted you dead.
What cult? Where are they?
You see the background? It's a cave. So we shouldn't be here. So, like where we assassinated him, that's the wrong place.
The small shard I found on Elpinor is like nothing I've ever seen.
Wow.
Might come in handy.
Okay, so this chest, yeah, you see, I have looted this before and I have been here. Nice. Okay, so let me show you where he is. You see, I had killed those guys before. Here, Snake Temple, and it should be right here in the Valley of the Snake. So, a new quest is on our hands. before that, let's equip this bad boy. What's this? Oh, the apple of Eden thing, the one made by gods. New quest, the Serpent's Lair. I hate to travel, but well, it is mandatory. By the way, guys, there's something I need to tell you. Like, don't use fast travels a lot, because you will miss the whole experience of this game, you know? Like, if you use fast travels, you will be able to see what the creators have accomplished by making such a beautiful game. So please, like, rarely use fast travels and explore this beautiful world. I know it's boring, yeah. I feel you, but just look at the climbing, the running, and yeah, the other stuff I can't think of right now. Phobos. Phobos, dear, come here. Now, where is that Dumbo going? Woo! Come on, boy. Come on. Let's upgrade something first. I'd go with this one. Ah, I don't have the required materials for this. That's bad. Yeah, this is the sacred chamber.
So, this is it.
Hidden chamber of the cultists. Here, all alone.
I'm going inside. Keep my clothes for me?
Best not to go in with your weapons, either. I don't think they'll look too kindly on that.
Are you kidding me?
Like, how do I look?
Wow. Amazing.
Good.
Find me once you've found out the truth in there. Keep your wits about you. Try not to do anything rash.
Me? Rash?
Never. Hey buddy, how are you, huh? You feel that?
Second warning, there won't be a third.
Oh, He's warning me. I should go.
You're late, very late. It's a good thing Vimos hasn't arrived yet.
Oh.
Sorry, it's my first time.
A new recruit? Welcome, welcome.
You mentioned someone. Vimos. Who is that?
You'll learn his name very, very quickly. He's our leader. I'm sure he believes that, but no. He's our weapon. He's difficult, but does important work for us. I don't envy his position one bit.
I'll go talk to the others. Thank you.
Yes, yes, before Vimos comes. Who knows if you'll get a word in after that.
Let's talk to everyone.
It's only blood right now, but who knows? Vimos may ask for our hands. Go on, go on. Make your offering.
I guess I have to make the offering.
We just have to keep our sights on what the bloodline will do for us.
The bloodline?
The mother, the father, the sister, you know, his kin. We need them, all of them.
To use them?
That information is not for Vimos, of course. You know how volatile he is. He could leap through us easily.
I'll be sure to keep it to myself.
As you should. Nor can he know we're about to capture his mother.
What's to laugh about?
You know where she is?
No, but it won't be long until we do, I assure you. She's the cult's next target.
Oh.
And do what with her?
I would lower my voice if I were you. Just know she will be put to good use unless she's uncontrollable.
I have to go.
To our great ambition.
To ambition.
I need much more information to identify who these cultists are.
You're not listening.
I'm still not convinced.
You. We need another opinion on this. Why split resources searching for a woman we can't find? If we narrow our focus, Athens will be ours. Immediate threats have to be destroyed. Pericles has to be destroyed.
Not without the mother. We aren't strong enough without the mother.
Don't let Vimos hear that. If anything, we should be hunting the father.
We know who the mother is. Looking for the father would be a waste of resources.
What do you think? Hunt the champion's mother or his father?
This is a hard one. I would say the father.
The father?
What did I tell you?
You're both wrong. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Just wrong. You need to look for the father.
Talk to me, guys. Wow. What is this? Who is this guy? Huh?
We can't have two minds about this. The cult must decide.
by the face. So sad. Like the tragic mask of Melpomene. Your family is safe for now.
Just don't touch them. Don't hurt them.
That is up to you. But I know you'll be here because you know their fates if you don't.
Please, don't.
We will kill them. Your wife, your child. And then what would you have to give?
Nothing.
Exactly.
Whoa. Eavesdropping in such a horrific place. That's scary. So what's happening here?
Pull yourself together, Malaka. You're a fucking pig before slaughter.
I'll do it, I swear. I'll kill him. Let me go.
You like to watch, you sick fuck. You're not just going to watch. You're going to teach this little insolent shit a lesson.
Does he deserve it?
Does it fucking matter, does it? What I say goes. No questions asked!
I couldn't do it! But I'm not scared. Not anymore.
If you can't kill a fucking Archon, what are you gonna do when I tell you to kill a fucking Archon?
I will! I'll kill Phoebeus!
Oh, shit, dude. What should I say? I don't know. Man, these options, like, they are. I'll do it. Let's see what happens.
No! No!
More?
No. I'll go to Athens. I'll stake out the temple. I'll kill him.
Good. And don't waste my fucking time again.
Should I have done that or not? Now what? Okay, let's see the quest item. Nope. Oh. What do we have here?
is ready. Every time I see it, it calls to me and sings of power. Does it call to you like it calls to me?
No, no, it doesn't. I'll keep my distance.
It's impressive.
Yes. Show you reverence. What we have now is empty. Hera has blessed me. My great warrior is leading our army to victory. Can you imagine the pride I feel? Our champion will destroy our enemies before they even think to me. Mark my words.
What? Alexios? Whoa.
Elpinor is dead. One of you is a traitor. The artifact will expose them. You! Everyone will be tested.
Just look at his armor. It's beautiful, really.
You. Go.
You. Is that me? I mean, Kassandra. Oh, shit. That is Alexios. Whoa. I guess he knows. I guess he recognized her. Wow. I wonder what experience would I have had if I had chosen Alexios as my character in the beginning. the cult.
I couldn't see the faces. They. Herodotus. They control all of the Greek world. Everything.
I see. It's worse than I thought.
There's more. They have a weapon.
What kind?
A soldier. Stronger and more ferocious than any I've ever seen. Herodotus. It's my brother.
Shit.
We need to get to Athens.
Athens? We need to find my mother. My clothes. Spear.
Of course.
My spear! Cosmos called my brother Demos. He used an artifact to see my memories.
Kassandra, the man I serve, we must tell him what's happened before it's too late. You've heard the name Pericles before.
Pericles is the great general leading the Delian League against the Spartans. They say he's ruthless.
We aren't leading the league against anyone. Pericles is a man of peace. This war was thrust upon him. Upon us all.
A general who doesn't want war? Not likely.
Save your doubts. He is working to end this war. We all are. If there are forces colluding against him, he must be warned. We have to go.
To Athens? They're hunting my family, my mother. I have to find her.
You carry the blade of Leonidas. Act like it. If Pericles doesn't put an end to this war, we're all as good as dead. Including your mother.
Fuck your war. The cultists are exterminating my family!
You have a duty to the Greek world. We both do. Pericles must be warned.
She is my mother. What would you have me do?
If there is one place where we can find information about your mother, it is in Athens.
How?
Pericles surrounds himself with the brightest minds in Athens. Which is to say, anywhere. In Athens, you can fulfill your duty to your family. But before we can go, I need you to meet me at the Lion of Leonidas, at Thermobile.
Leonidas? Why?
There's something I need to know. Something that may help us take down this cult and save your mother.
You've proven I can trust you, but let's make it quick, Herodotus. First, Thermopylae. Then we go to Athens. I'll make sure every single one of these cultists dies by my hands.
Wow. This just got... damn interesting.
The cult is nothing without me. Even the gods cower in my wake. Kneel or die.
Oh. He's level 35. Strong.
What's one life worth without a thousand others behind it?
15, oh, I'd like this. Who's this? Epictetus? Don't know him.
Slaves understand you better when you carve your rules into the backs of their heads.
I spent 20 years at sea, only to realize the cult was my own. The fight is only over when I am the last man left standing.
Chaos is our greatest strength.
Whoa. I'm so excited to like talk to Alexios again. Oh, this guy is level 50, I guess.
Who needs democracy when Thrakmi rules the world?
Cosmos demands to know the secrets hiding in the cards of men, so I simply cut them open.
Nice. This game just got way more interesting. This is a lot. Yes. So where is this? Let's see. Okay. So we would have to find them one by one and kill them. That would take longer. Way long. Okay guys, so that was it. And I'm sure you enjoyed watching Alexios and Kassandra meet each other for the first time after so many years. So to keep unveiling the secret, I want you guys to be with me in all the parts of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. So please do like, share, comment and subscribe and hit the bell icon for notifications whenever I post a new video on YouTube. So thank you for watching my video guys, and arigato and sayonara. Till then, play safe and ciao.